What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how to make an automatic crate packer farm and islands. Before I show actually how to make this, I'm going to show a little showcase of it right here. This auto vape packer farm, you're going to need a pickaxe, some glass, a totem, seeds for that totem, multiple conveyor belts, industrial chest, input slash output chest, crate packer, and grass plow. And so what you're going to do is place down 9 conveyor belts in a big grassy area just like this, because you're going to need a lot of room for this. And you're going to get your conveyor belts and place down 9 just like this, like that, 9 conveyor belts. And then you can go ahead and get your input slash output chest and your crate packer. And you're gonna place down the crate packer, then you'll place down the input slash output chest, and you're gonna place down the industrial chest right at the end here. Now you go all the way back to the conveyor belts, and you're gonna make sure to leave one block of grass right here in front of the conveyor belts. Go back by one, then you can plow 1, 2, 3 blocks down just like this. And you can do this for 8 blocks out. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And make sure to do this for the other side as well. So you keep this grass block right here, like that, like that, all the way to the block. And then you can go ahead and plant the seeds right where you plowed. And now we can place a totem just like this, so we know how much to build up, go out like that. And then we can delete this totem just for now. Hop on here and extend out all the way. And get our conveyor belt. So we're gonna place conveyor belts from the pole that we just made all the way to the back right here. Just like that, basically, so it's lined up right with the conveyor belt at the bottom too. And then we can go out one from the conveyor belt and harvest 3 all the way back. We can plant the seeds, and now we're gonna go down to the bottom, go ahead and place 3 pieces of glass right up like that. Place 3 pieces of glass on the other side, place 4 right here, 4 on this side as well. And then you're going to place that right above the crate packer right there, and then we just place those right there. We're gonna come on the inside and place 1 and 2 basically right above the conveyor belt, and then we're going to extend this up a little bit. And then we're gonna place our conveyor belt one more time, just like this. We're gonna do the same thing on this side. So we're gonna place that right there, and then we'll place 2 above there. And then we can add our totems. So basically just place it on the grass block right in front of the conveyor belt. And do the same for the bottom and any other floors. Just repeat this process for each floor. And if you also want, you can just add a ladder here so you can climb on. Make sure you have it on whatever seed you want, so that way you don't lose whatever is harvested from the totems. And then once there's 108 crates just made, it'll go into the chest and store here. And then if this fills up, then it'll fill up this one. If it fills up that one, then it'll fill up this one. If it fills up this one, then it'll fill up that one.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
And you can just do this for as many times as you want. I'm gonna do this until I run out of stuff. Okay, so I'm finally done. And as you can see, I made a lot of floors for this farm. Yeah, you can do this with any crops. Some crops you may need one of those washing stations for. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.